Al, man. My name is Al.
Mine's Al, too. I want to pay for one of you guys to fly where I'm at, come help me mow yard, spend the day with me, maybe even spend the weekend with me. Sup, beautiful people? All right, guys, just pulled up to this yard. It's really bad. It's on this main corner. Let's see if they pick up. I don't know why I always say pick up. I mean answer, but for some reason I always say pick up. But there seems to be a note on the door. Let me give it a knock. Dang spider just dropped on me. Give it one more good knock. All right, guys, no answer, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and mow it anyways. There was a note on the door, and it was another lawn company with their business card wanting to mow their yard. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pick up all this trash. It's a busy road right here, and the grass is pretty tall. I'm gonna give this corner lot a full facelift, and maybe while we're mowing, maybe someone will come outside, maybe someone will pull up. I don't know, it's always fun. You don't know what's gonna happen. Someone definitely lives here. I'm gonna make this video super satisfying for you guys. Haven't walked into the backyard yet, but let me go ahead and check that out. Actually, I'm just gonna start mowing. I'm not even gonna check it out. Let's get into the video. I love you guys. Let's do it. Oh yeah, and someone took my weed eater.
My name is Al, man. Mine's Al too. Well, they stole your, that was incredible, man.
Yeah, they stole my what weeder. How's it going? Yeah, happens.
You know, I see you do this stuff, and I say, man, this guy has God's gift, you know?
Mm-hmm.
To help people out. And this, I see you were never able to recover that?
No, I didn't even bother.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it happens, you know.
I enjoy your videos, you know.
Thank you.
I didn't know what state you were in. And
yeah.
What we watched.
Right here, Fort Pierce.
Hey, that's US-1 right there.
Yeah.
I'm glad to meet you, man.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one right here. Do you know who lives here? I don't know who lives here.
Well, it was an old man, a cowboy-looking guy who passed away. Uh-huh. And then there was, you know, the gun.
Well, yeah. I just saw it kind of tall, so I just started mowing
it. Man.
You too. You guys have a good one.
I recognize. I can't believe it. All right, buddy. Take care, man.
It's good meeting you guys.
God bless you.
Yep. Thank you. All right, guys. So that was one of the neighbors. Nobody's here right now, I guess. It's crazy how sometimes you just don't know what's going to happen throughout the day. And the story always reveals itself. So I'm guessing this house is probably going to end up for sale or something. So I'm just going to do a nice little cleanup on it. Still got a lot of work. Actually, I haven't even started yet. I just picked up the trash. So let's get into it. going?
I watched the video.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I love him.
How you doing?
My wife recognized the truck and I looked at the drive by.
Yes, sir.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Alright guys, just finished up this one right here. It actually turned out really good. Let me know what you guys think of the reveal. Beautiful yard. So I mowed it and a couple people came up to me and told me the story behind it. I guess a older man was living here. He just recently passed away and his yard started to get a little bit overgrown. But yeah, I want to say thank you to each and every one of you guys because I love it when you guys stop by. A subscriber actually stopped by and we talked for a second, but I absolutely love it. So if you ever see me out, just say hi. I'm no one special, just average person here just cutting grass. I just want to let you guys know that I love you guys very much. I got a lot of things going on in my life right now. A little bit of change, some good change. I'll let you guys in on what's going on a little bit later in the future. But you guys are in for a surprise. I want to start impacting more people. I really want to change people's life. And I got a really cool idea. Once I hit 1 million subscribers, guys, I want to pay for one of you guys to fly where I'm at. Come help me mow a yard, spend the day with me, maybe even spend the weekend with me. I think that'd be super awesome. So look forward to that, guys. It's going to be a giveaway of just a hangout with me, helping me mow, being in a video. It could be one of you guys. But yeah, that's pretty much all I got in this video right here, guys. Just know a lot's coming and I got a bunch of cool ideas. So I love you guys. Comment in the comments below right now if you know what type of feather that is on my hat. But I love you guys and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.